Hey guys, how's it going here? It's Icebound Legend. Today I wanted to play a video game called Black Ice. I was looking into this on Steam, and I was browsing through with one of my other friends, and we found it was a really cool game, so I bought it for my other friends, and today I have two of them here to play it with, and their names are Fuzzy Wolf and Inuyasha255, or also known as Crimson El Chung, and... Hi. So we're gonna start playing the game. Now, the objective of the game is not growing your neck. They're just doing that. The objective of the game is we're supposed to hack these towers. Now, basically, we are mobile viruses, hence why we're pills. We're anti-antibodies, if you want to put it that way. Basically, our objective is to hack each of these towers. Now, if you can see, it says difficulty of each of the tower. Our objective is to eventually hack God's computer, which is over there. So... we're gonna try to be the best hacksaws in the world, and, we're gonna have fun doing it. So here we go, here's the level one. Let's do this! Okay, he's gonna activate
multiple. Oh my god, no.
Multiple towers at once, yeah! As you can see, there is not much difficulty, but this is, again, a level one tower. We haven't really got for the full stature of everything yet, but... I assure you, it gets a lot more hectic as it gets on
later. Early game, motherfucker. You know how it goes.
Yeah, I'm level one.
Oh, dude, I got
one.
A minigun already.
I'm level one.
Oh, wait, this is just an ice sniper. God damn it.
Wait, why did we only get one box? Why didn't the other ones open up? You activated several towers.
Yeah, no, I walked out of the areas.
Oh, okay.
Let's say, I was going to go with Ramu.
I'm gonna save up my skill points because I like to hoard my
points. Oh no, fuck. I left the area.
That's fine. You can leave for a total of 4 seconds.
Yeah, I'm trying to hack both of them at the same time to get it done faster.
Josh is already hacking the other tower, so you can't... It doesn't matter if you're there or not. He's gonna hack it by himself.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can see
hey,
the
I got a bat thing that's a... Oh!
You got a bat? What?
Yeah.
What? I wanna see that. Let me see the bat. Yeah, put it on, man. Oh, did I get an insta-heal? Oh, it's not an insta. Oh, I already got a Ghost of the Shell and a Scorpion. Cool, I'll take
I got a Papa.
I have an army. I have an army of two. Suck my banana. I have an army of two. Oh, you got one of the poppers. Yeah, pop-ups. Hey, guys, you want to do a level 14 tower? Those level ones. You guys want to do it?
Hold on. Look what I got.
What you got? Let me see what you got.
Ah, lucky.
Here is my pop-up.
Let me see. Oh, that little thing right there?
Yeah, I got a pop-up.
Yeah, no, I already saw. There's another one over there. Wait, whose is that one?
This one's mine.
Okay, you guys both got pop-ups. I got a scorpion and a ghost in the shell. Yeah. I want my AMP. Oh, we're doing a level 14 tower. Oh, yeah, let's do this.
You did not realize. Oh god, I did not realize!
You fail! Ah! We can do this, don't worry! Everything's fine! Just don't die, otherwise the tower's gonna get harder. Oh, you died? Then why are you still hacking it? Wait, why is it still being hacked?
I restarted it!
You idiot! Ah!
All you guys gotta do is kill him and I gotta run around!
Okay, I'll shoot from a distance!
Ah, this thing's killing me!
Go into the other side! Go into the other side!
This mother... Look how far... Okay, when you guys see my video... When you guys see my video, look how far away this one son of a bitch got. He's so far away from his spawn. Okay, let's not do that again. Because
I'm at 12 health.
Yeah, I kind of need to heal after that. Give me a second here. I'm going to start regening HP.
I don't have it.
I got a regen. Yeah. I want to get a fucking EMP. Ooh. How much are you? You're only 200.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad I didn't get another EMP. I guess you only get that in the tutorial. Like,
yeah. Oh, I'm going to buy a basic level 1 EMP because I need EMPs because I'm an EMP freak.
You are a freak.
Yes,
you're
I am.
A freak!
Freak of what?
Hey, I love them.
Freak
hey,
of...
Funny.
Hey, you found it? Awesome.
Quick heal.
You guys got a quick heal? Cool. Oh,
why
found...
is this one question mark?
What do you mean? Oh,
dark
yeah.
server.
Oh, a dark server. Dark server. It's okay. Everybody fucks up their English. The reason why it's question mark is because this thing has an unlabeled. It's like Sword Art Online. It could be a level fucking floor 70 boss for all you know. Who knows? Now get over here and let's do this.
I'm not doing that.
Why not?
Not yet.
Not yet. All right.
I want to get a little bit more money and buy a couple things.
All right, I'm cool with that. EMP! Woo! Yeah.
Yeah, that's one thing in particular that I need to make sure I get my hands on.
Yeah, because EMPs are like the shit. Yeah. Why did I despawn my enemy? Why did I despawn my friends? What is wrong with me? EMP! Quit your shit. Give me. Ah! I'm in the sky! Ah! Ow. I can fly!
Yeah, that's more like it.
Icebreaker.
Oh, I got a wrecker. I got a rainbow. Does anybody want my rainbow cannon?
I'll take it.
Alright, you can have my rainbow gun, because I don't. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna sell it. Nah, I'm gonna get it.
Alright, where's that shop? That shop's
here's my rainbow gun that I just got. It is a common. There you go.
That's fine by me.
Because you and your rainbowness is right. You and your rainbows. Yeah, taste the rainbow, eat the rainbow, be the fucking rainbow.
Alright, how do you access the shop again?
Hey guys, I'm gonna try to solo level 8 tower because I'm stupid!
How do you access the shop? Are you?
Oh, you have to left click on your mouse, which is stupid because even though this is controller supported, it's a fucking derp! Ah! Why did I do this? Oh yeah, because I'm having fun. Ah! Oh god! Help!
I can't.
Ah! Why did I do this? It's only level 8. It shouldn't be that bad. I got this. I got it. Ah! Ow. Okay, hold on. Just fucking heal me. It's okay. It's gonna slow. Yeah! Woo! I got an ice bolt. I got what I wanted. Oh, wait. Is it a sniper? Damn it! It's a sniper. I don't want a sniper.
Sniper.
No! I'm gonna sell it for money. Alright, fine. You can have it. It's fine. I don't need it.
I didn't like you.
You're gonna be a long range person in this.
Alright, if you're gonna be a long range person, that means we're the hackers and you get to stay outside the bounds and just shoot from afar like a derp.
Yep.
Alright, I'm fine with that.
Hey guys, I got a jetpack.
Oh, lucky bastard. You can go fly and steal the items off the super purple tower things that give you free shit.
Oh, you mean the ones that have the really shitty jump?
No, the ones that have that look like a little square. There, I'll show you. I'm gonna show you guys. Come here.
Yeah, I wanna go get an item.
Here, come here. I'll give you
Hold on, I didn't get these items from this building that you
have. Alright. Yeah.
I'm gonna go steal the money.
Go steal the monies and then get over here and let me show you where to go. I'm over here. I'm the one shooting.
I got the noob cannon.
Here.
It's just. Ooh. Yep, right. Noob cannon. Taking that.
Alright, come here. Come over here. Alright, so let's go to. Let me give you a free thing. Now, only a guy with a jetpack can get up there, or if you have an epic mega jump.
Teleport. Or
no, teleport does not allow you to go up things. It allows you to go straight, sadly. Which
you
is
can
dope.
Look up and teleport.
I've tried.
Look at this building, I know.
I'm all alone.
It wouldn't let me teleport on top of these towers specifically. I don't know. Well, but you can always try. Hold on, let me find you one. They're right around here and to the left, usually. I can find you one, no problem. They're usually spotted out easy. Hold on. Okay, this is... Yeah, we're going the right way for them to spawn. Alright, I just need to go a little bit deeper in. And there should be some generated over this way a bit more. Okay. Yeah, we're in the right sector. Okay, so now I just gotta shift left.
Hey, there's one to our right.
No.
There's one right there.
Oh, yeah, there is. Ah, I did not see it. I was looking in the other direction. That's why.
There's two right here.
Oh, so there is.
I could teleport up on one of these already.
Oh, what? It did?
Yeah, it's really, really buggy and really hard, and you have to do it from, like, right here, see?
Oh.
See where I'm standing? I already had height, and all I did
was... Oh, by the way, can you let me borrow your jetpack so I can get up there and get the items, too, that I have up there for me? If that's cool.
Yeah, sure, hold on.
Yeah. Just get your items first. Yeah. Choose your jetpack.
Yasha, you wanna come over here and get some items?
I don't know where you guys are.
By the White Tower, a little bit farther away, though.
Yeah.
What did I get? I got a rail gun, a ray gun.
Ray gun.
Wow, that already does a shit ton.
Yeah, because it's item level 25. They give you half the level.
Level 15.
Yeah. Well, no, but, yeah, it requires that. So drop. Yeah. Thank you. You know how to drop things, alright. Let me go to my A button instead of my insta heal. Jetpack! Oh! Oh, I got a ray gun. Alright, I'm gonna make this jump.
If you get a black hat module.
I did not. I got a high jump and I got a ray gun. Ooh, it's decent. I like it. Alright. So let me come down here. Whop. And I believe this belongs to you. I'm gonna switch this back and give me back my
ray. I believe this is your jetpack.
I believe this is the rocket pack you lended me. I am not sure, but I believe it is this. Yes, you can have it back. Thank you for your donations.
You're welcome. I'm gonna look for another one of those, maybe.
Alright.
I'm just gonna jetpack up.
CBK Tales Fuzzy Wolf's playthrough, hunting for items on top of very tall buildings.
So it's not going to be part of this video, by the way.
What, hunting for those things?
My recording broke.
Ah.
I went to start it and it didn't launch, so all
right. I'll
record next time we do it.
Oh, I found a tower. I found a tower. Hold on, look at the sky. I'm shooting in the air. Come to me. I found a tower right over here.
I lost track of you very hard. Hold on. You went straight towards the white tower, right?
Sure. I can take you here anyways. I know how to get... Hold on, wait, no. Go back to the two towers that we were just at. I know exactly how to get to it.
Fire, fire around a little bit.
I'm shooting straight up in the air and I'm running.
In sight of... I see where you are. Stay there.
I'm not gonna move. I'm just gonna keep shooting.
I'm firing towards you so you know which direction I'm coming from.
I see my ghost in the shell, actually, and my scorpion coming over here. Keep shooting. Oh, I see you. Hi. Follow me this way. I knew there would be one generated somewhere. I literally just had to look to our left when we were running.
Yeah?
Because it's literally right there.
Oh, nice. Guys, I gotta go.
Aww. Oh.
Alright. We'll just be me and ice.
Alright. Yeah.
Alright. I got a rod thrower.
Yeah,
can I... Wait, what? You got a what? Is it a unique?
It's uncommon shotgun.
Ooh, cool. Alright, let me go to A. Let me see what I get.
Image.
What the heck? I got a super hacker. Script Kindle Laser Breaker. Cool.
Yeah. Kid new surprise.
I got a new toy in my cereal box.
Boop. Some actual Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Sexual Tyrannosaurus has left the premises.
I don't know.
Alright, so... I have an idea. I'm gonna go get a... There was a shop back this way. I'm gonna go to that shop. Because
I'm gonna start leveling up.
You do that. I'm gonna quick get some money, and then I'm gonna start leveling up. Actually, wait. What level are you?
Three.
Okay, we're both the same level. Alright. Oh, there's a dark server over here. I want to take it on, but it's probably going to fuck me over. So,
there's lots of dark servers around here. We need to level up before we even attempt it, though.
I know. Hold on, I gotta go find...
Hey, right by spawn, there was a tower to climb.
Why are there so many dark servers?
Hey, it's just more interest.
Here's the dude. I found a dark sector square. I've never seen this before. There are three dark servers. Four! Four dark servers right all next to each other. This is crazy. Oh, I gotta remember that spot. That's so cool. I've never seen anything like it before. And, of course, I find another fucking purple tower.
I found one and I had a...
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get killed by this level 34 tower just to get back to spawn because YOLO. Hi, friend. You wouldn't be friends. Or you would be... Ow. I died once so we could respawn.
Aimbot iced Ice Necro.
It iced Ice Necro. I'm supposed to be the one doing the ice puns here, not you, dick.
I found spawn.
You did? Cool. Hold on. I'm gonna fight this level 5 tower.
Yeah, let me help you if you wait.
I got it.
You're still near spawn, right?
Yeah, I'm right over here. Hey, I'm shooting over here. Hey.
Yeah! AMP!
Let's do this. Oh, running around in the square at the speed of sound. Oh, shit. Ah! Little bastard. What are you doing? Wait. Ah. Why did that not even look like code? What are my graphics on exactly? I'm concerned. Sorry. I can't edit this out. I'm just going to go under my video options and What? Are my graphics the highest? Yes, they're at the highest quality possible. Why did that hack look so dumb? It might have been just a type of... It was a type of hacking thing I used. It wasn't higher quality, so it's gonna look derp. Yeah, mine's like just this little derpy...
Help me double take out these towers.
Okay, let's do... I'm kind of working on my own tower over here, but I'm gonna come over here and help you, I guess.
We'll do double towers.
I'm trying to do three
Get
towers.
Get more loot.
Yeah, okay. I mean, okay, if you want...
And XP. Yeah. But it's manageable that way.
Whoa! Got blue. We gonna do? Huh? Where's Ghost in the Shell? Hey! Oh! What the crap?
So I got a script.
So I got an epic scorpion. Huh? I now have three minions.
I have a really powerful sniper.
I have an idea. 2 and 5. Let's do this.
Surprise! I got a weird thing.
What is it? What?
Hold on. It's valuable information, it said.
Oh, yeah, sell those. Those are just worth money. They don't really do anything. They're just like,
It's like getting money.
It's like getting a
It's like Dead Space, where you get the circuit boards, gold circuit boards.
I have never played Dead Space. I'm sorry.
It's like finding an item that's useless to you, but gets you money.
Yeah, it's like finding, what are they called? An antique inside,
Wow, I got a landmine.
Very cool. Oh, you found a landmine? Cool. Yeah. I keep getting all these scorpions. I mean, they're nice, but it's not me. It's not what I want. Okay, you're...
Hey, minions are helpful, at least.
Yeah, I know, but I need my ghost in the... I don't want the... I'll take a scorpion, I guess. How much HP do you have compared to this guy? You have so much less HP. I don't want that. Though you are better than that scorpion, so I'm going to sell this scorpion. I'm going to put you here. And I don't want a machine gun because machine guns are no. I don't like them. I don't like machine guns. All right. I'm thinking about being a summoner and just not using EMPs and shit, but that's not me. That's never me. I want to be me. So, level 7 tower. Ah. I might not have any other things to attack with besides this crappy laser, but you know what? It's okay. Ow! Don't slap me across the map, you sassy jerk. Ow. No, stop your shenanigans. Stop that. Where are you? Where is the enemy?
I put down landmines for you to cover.
Cool. Where is the thing?
Up on the top, probably.
Oh,
yep,
you stupid
found.
Little... Get down there. Yeah. Whoa, what? I got a proximity mine. Yeah. Cool. Alright, I'm level 4.
I'm fighting the level 7 area now.
Oh, cool. That's what we just did.
Ow, the scorpions hurt.
Yeah, scorpions are not fun.
Those landmines are powerful, man. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. No, don't kill me. Yeah! I got a new sprint. What's my new sprint? It's just a common sprint. It gives me a little bit extra speed, whatever.
Quantum? I just got a quantum mine. I have an uncommon proximity mine and a quantum mine. Let me see what a quantum mine looks like.
That's pretty intense sounding.
That's that thing. I think.
Yeah, that's what my mines look like.
But mine's a quantum for some reason. I don't know. It says it's an epic version. Do you want it?
Maybe at some point. I don't know.
Cause I'm not a mine person. I'm a shooty summon guy.
I hate to shoot and summon things. That scorpion hurts. I'm trying to like run around and keep these guys off of me so you can survive.
Dude, you're the one that needs to survive, not me, because I'm fine.
No, that's what I mean, so that I survive and you can just kill him.
Yeah. EMP! EMPs are so helpful.
Yeah, they are.
My scorpions are mentally stupid.
They're killing shit, though.
Well, now they're all needing to respawn because they're being dumb.
There's one enemy remaining, but I don't see him.
Hold on, I know where he's at. Probably hiding over here like a little shit.
Outside of the zone?
Yeah, sometimes they'll wander outside the zone like a little derp. Hold on, are you hiding behind this tower over here?
Your guy's falling to the floor.
Oh, I did the enemy... Where? No, that's not... Oh, that's your guy. Fine, let's de-summon all of our guys. Oh, that's why! He was keeping him stuck under the ground! Your guy was keeping him stuck under there.
Oops.
Little bastard. Ow.
Weird bug. I got a rare shotgun that does less damage.
I got monies. I got 18,000 monies.
Money, money, money.
You know
money.
What?
Money.
Alright, we could do this. Yeah, but so this is basically what the game is. It's very fun. It's $14.99 on Steam. I highly recommend it to a lot of people. It's very addicting.
Sorry, it's very addicting. It may not look like it, but it's so much fun.
It's so much fun if you when you really get into it. And we do. I apologize for like the lack of like fully getting in depth of this as much as we can. I am hopefully thinking about making a series out of this. I just don't want it to be too bland because. It's really fun when we're playing it. I just don't know how you guys are going to react to, like, how it watches. Because I don't know if this is a really good game to, like, watch somebody else play. But I honestly have a blast doing this. And I think a lot of people should try this. Oh, and by the way, and if you're not really wanting to pay for it, there is a free demo. And I will admit, it is not limited. You can play unlimited time. There is a level cap, though, and it's only level 4, but the cool thing is the developers made it nice that you can get items that are up to level 16 by being level 4. Item level 16 meaning there's the item level of how strong your item is, so if I'm wearing, like, say, level 20 item gear and I'm only level 5, I can still take on level 20s for that time. So technically, you can get a lot of gameplay out of this. It will just not have the ability to play multiplayer, and you will have a level cap. But
when you're done, if you decide you like the game, all your progress is kept.
Yeah, that's the one thing. I've never seen that done with a few... I'm not sure. It probably has happened with other games. I just never experienced it. This is my first game where I played a demo, and all the data that I've worked so hard for and saved is actually transferred over to the official game, and I think it's a really nice feature. So you should try out the demo first just to see if you like it. And on top of it, hey, you can get rid of the start just by playing the demo. So when you get the full game, you'll be like, hey, I'm already made some progress. Let's have some fun. So, yeah. So what is your speculations on the creatures, Fuzzy Wolf? What do you want to describe them as? Like, how they're designed?
I'd have to say this is what Tron would be if they wanted to be a real computer-based movie.
Huh.
Instead of having people, they would have, like, really unique designs for monsters. Which, yeah. We're in the beginning, so you're seeing the starter creatures.
Yeah, there's...
But later on, there's really, really funny name things, such as, like, the ghost and the shellfish. And, you know, you have your pop-ups, which look like little crabs and shit, because your computer can get...
Oh, you know what we should show them right now? You know what we should show them? Come here, there's a little treat for you guys. We want to meet your friend, the Hammerhead of Death.
Oh, God, we're going to mess with that thing?
We're going to show them that thing. We're not going to screw with it, we're just going to show it to them.
Don't aggro it.
We're not going to aggro it. All right, so see this tower, guys? When, as I said before, our objective is to eventually hack the god computer. Well, he's got a little guardian here called, if I'm not mistaken, the TX-5000 Hammerhead Shark. Now, the reason why I say that it's a basically a guardian is because it's the only creature in the game that has been proven so far that you don't have to hack a tower for it to spawn. It's actually way up there. I can't really zoom in on it, but...
Hold on.
If I had a scope...
Hold on.
Yeah, do you have like a scope mod or something? Or...
Hold on.
All right.
Where's the hammerhead at?
Look in the sky where I'm shooting.
I see him now.
Yeah, he's right over there. Like... Now, the thing is, you do have range in your thing, so I can't really actually hit him from here. And he's not really specifically aggro. What did you just do? That's not going to get him to come down. That's only going to summon the enemies.
Hold on, I got this. Fly up there. Try and get his attention.
You're not going to be able to hit him from that range. Me and my friend...
Hold on.
My friends were level 20, I mean, we had, like, super jetpacks, and you still couldn't fly up there. He comes down when you're an actual threat, For right now, I don't think he will really screw with you unless you're around level 7, maybe 8. Hold on. Yeah, he tried.
Good. Almost hit him. A for I need effort. A taller building.
A for effort.
This building's taller. I might be able to get him from here.
A for effort. Alright, so I'm going to try this 6 tower.
I think I might be able to aggro him.
Well, let me know if you get him knocked down, because I don't want to fight him while I'm during this crap. But so, you can, when you kill him, though, the only thing that I found that I will admit so far that I've had any issues with this game, I love this game a lot. The only problem I've ever had with it is it will occasionally have this problem where your screen it will freeze, and for some reason...
Or pixels stay on the screen.
Or, well, not really that. It's more towards the game will stay launched, and it gets stuck to the point where you have to open your task manager to end it. And it won't say that it's not responding. It'll just be stuck. And if for any of you who don't know how to get to Task Manager, Control-Alt-Delete, click Task Manager. And you have to Alt-Tab to switch out of the game menu because you get stuck. But other than that, that's only happened to me once. And that was like actually when I first played. And I think I just installed it badly. After I verified my files, everything was fine. And why do you keep messing with the level 100?
Oh, God.
Why did you do that? Why did you do that? What did you think you were going to accomplish?
I'm a powerhouse. I'm a beefcake.
You're a maniac. Alright, but anyways, I hope you guys are liking this so far. I don't actually know how long I've been recording right now, so, I'm probably going to have to wrap it up here with you guys, but, I will quick show you guys the leveling system since I've been saving my points. They have a really nice leveling system, as you can see on the right over there. I can't really move. Oh, yeah, I do have my mouse. As you can see, the right over here... it shows your basic status on here. You can also do that when you go to your character menu. And then, yes, I'm using controller. You can use keyboard, but I'm using controller because it's fun. But, hey, there's the keyboard menu. But anyways, so if you're in here, you can see your stats by going on this menu over here. It's very nice, and if you click on your toggle, you can see your stats. But in any sense, what I was trying to say is when you go over here to the leveling up system menu, you have a certain amount of skill points you have to level up towards your hacking, your damage, your speed, your range, everything you have. And your RAM, in my opinion, is very important because it's what you use. It's basically a version of stamina. And so the more you focus on your stamina, the more you'll gain things. And the longer you can use things for higher durations. But in any case, I'm probably going to spend my points on loot finding because I want the fun stuff. Because you get some really cool, unique items here. You're seeing just a basic generic laser, but there's some pretty wacky, funny, unique items. One of the funniest ones I've seen so far was a bouncing ball that had drunk points that was shooting rainbows. It shot 5 bouncy balls all across the room, rainbows everywhere. It was just a blast, and I really enjoyed it. So there's a lot of unique weapons I haven't even gotten into. When the trailer stated that it had billions of weapons, I honestly believe that there actually is that many because there's just so much to get in there. So we're sorry we're only starting the starter area, but I really hope you guys did enjoy our video so far. And if you really want us to start this, finish off the series or keep it going, leave a like, subscribe. Go visit Fuzzy Wolf's channel. He's a very funny guy.
I haven't posted on this yet, but we'll get one.
Yeah, he's gonna be, for any people who are watching this that are interested in seeing new gameplay of Battleborn, he has been really super interested in Battleborn, if you want to tell him a little bit about that before the end of the video.
I'm gonna be doing a full playthrough of the campaign, and as of right now, I haven't really decided. I started making some videos and decided that I needed to play through it once to really understand the characters, that way I didn't have matches where I was standing there with a melee character, just kind of messing about, trying to hit things, because I'm not very good as melee characters.
Yeah. So
if you want to see a mostly ranged playthrough of the campaign, or sit down and watch the campaign, I'll be doing that. I'll leave all the cutscenes in. I won't talk over the cutscenes or nothing.
Yeah, but, by the way, you do realize it gets harder every time you kill it, right? Every time you die?
Yeah.
Yeah, take a look.
Yeah, I see the skull over it.
Yeah, no, but it says it's now level 17. It levels up, actually.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So you could, like,
You could force the level. So, like, when I got high level to a point, I actually force-fed a level 1 area up to, like, level 30, and I fucking murdered it, and it was awesome. And it actually gave me some pretty nice loot. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this series. I'm gonna end this with a perfect screenshot of the most derpiest face in the world. Have you ever seen a more unimpressive character model ever designed? Please leave in the comments the most derpiest coded built character you've ever seen in a video game. Like, leave me a picture or a post of it, because I have never seen anything more funny and more generic in my life than just a D and a colon as your face, and he's shaped like a goddamn pill when you're next to cool things like this. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful day. Ice out.